3, 2, 1.
To prevent my father from eradicating all organic life, we need to gain entry into his subterranean fortress city. Luckily, the flying mechanical terror that patrols this region has a control module that can...
I need to target something first.
Assaulting it head-on would be ill-advised, but disabling its remote power node should render it vulnerable. The nodes are scattered throughout the junkyard. I've calibrated my sensors to detect them when you're in proximity.
So we're gonna root around through the garbage, looking for nodes that may not even be there? All while avoiding a flying death machine so that we can break into a fortress that has even more nodes!
changing course. It seems to be moving toward Bondo's yard.
Too far
you
away.
Should keep your distance.
I'm out of range. Too far away.
To be a power node within the vicinity of
assistance protocol activated.
You will need to employ violence.
What have we here? Your boats must be lost. Not to worry, I'll fix you right up.
Fulfilling ultimate purpose.
Require a target.
Assistance protocol
activated. Must be located within that slime. You will have to sanitize the area in order to access it.
Sanitation required.
I do not have a
sensors pocket. Recalibrated. Massive toxicity levels detected.
I must be closer. I am out of range.
to contamination site.
Creature neutralized, I can deactivate the node. Proceed with caution. Mechagon's war machine appears to be changing course.
Assistance protocol activated. Assistance protocol activated. Assistance protocol activated.
I need to target something first.
Closer. machine will return to its hub to recharge. Now is our chance to disable it and acquire the access code.
By shutting down the power grid, Tinkmaster Overspark has turned the hunter into the hunted.
Splendid, Gila. But make sure you include a passage about my rugged fortitude. My readers deserve to know that I